Brooks Patterson at the opening of Detroit Transit Center.